स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू द सेकेंड एपिसोड ऑफ नोटेबल राइटर्स। दिस इज राधिका अत्रे फ्रॉम होली हार्ट्स एजुकेशनल एकेडमी, रायपुर, छत्तीसगढ़। स्टूडेंट्स, हैव यू हर्ड स्वामी एंड फ्रेंड्स और हैव यू हर्ड अबाउट द मालगुडी डेज और गाइड? यू हर्ड दिस सॉन्ग? Have remembered the song and of course the movie. The movie is Guide. Let me come to the topic, students. The movie and the book Guide, Malgudi Days and Swami and Friends is written by none other than Indian notable writer R.K. Narayan, and today I'm going to talk about him. R.K. Narayan was born on 10th of October 1906. He was contemporary writer to Mulk Raj Anand and Raja Rao. R.K. Narayan is known for his work set in the fictional South Indian town of Malgudi. His mentor and friend Graham Greene was important to him because he was the one who helped him to publish his first four books, which included semi-autobiographical trilogy, Swami and Friends, The Bachelor of Arts, and The English Teacher. The fictional town of Malgudi was first introduced in Swami and Friends. Students, let us come to know about his life, his initial life. R.K. Narayan was second in four brothers and he also had two sisters. His father was a headmaster in a school. R.K. Narayan was an enthusiastic reader. He used to read Dickens, Woodhouse, Arthur Conan Doyle and Thomas Hardy. It took R.K. Narayan 4 years to complete his graduation. 1 year longer or more than the usual. First, he took a job as a teacher, but immediately he left the job and he decided to have his career in writing. R.K. Narayan met a girl, Rajam, in 1933, who was a neighbor of his sister in Coimbatore. He fell in love with Rajam and married her. But unfortunately, in 1939, Rajam died because of typhoid. R.K. Narayan went into depression and did not marry after that. He was very much concerned for his three-year-old daughter. Of course, natural, it was but natural. Let me talk about R.K. Narayan's writing style. Narayan's writing style was unpretentious, with the natural elements of humor, and it focused on ordinary people. When readers used to read his books, they used to immediately get connected with the text because it represented some neighbor of theirs or some of the relatives. He was able to write about the complicated Indian society without having to modify his characteristic simplicity. Indian critics considered him to be Indian Chekhov. Chekhov, that is Anton Chekhov, is a very famous Russian writer. Critics noted that his writing tend to be more descriptive and less analytical. Let us come to know about different awards that R.K. Narayan has received. आर के नारायण वन न्यूमरस अवार्ड्स. His major award was the Sahitya Akademi Award in 1958 for his book, The Guide. Later, he also received the Filmfare Award for Best Writer for the movie, The Guide, in 1964. He received Padma Bhushan in 1964. In 1980, he was awarded the A.C. Benson Medal by the British Royal Society of Literature, of which he was an honorary member. He also received honorary membership of the American Academy of Arts and Letters. He was also nominated several times for Nobel Prize of Literature. Recognition also came to him in form of honorary doctorates by the University of Leeds in 1967, University of Mysore in 1976, and Delhi University in 1973. He was nominated to the Upper House of Parliament for 6 years, starting from 1989, for his work in literature. 1 year before his death, that is in 2001, he was awarded the second highest civilian award, that is Padma Vibhushan. Before I end my video, I want to just revise some of his works for you all, which included Swami and His Friends, Malgudi Days, Waiting for Sampath, The Dark Room, A Horse and Two Goats, The Guide, and the list is endless. Students, see you soon with another notable writer. Till then, go through the video one more time. Bye-bye.